I love it. I really do love it. So I've developed some really good friendships through the Indigenous pre-med.
I found it very comforting to be here and very welcoming, and I felt at home.
High school wasn't the best for me. I didn't do too well, but I knew that there's always another way to get into university. It doesn't matter how you get there, as long as you get there.
The Indigenous Pre-Med and Health Science course, it allows Indigenous students to study to get their equivalent ATAR so they can go into medicine, physio, or any form of health science degree.
I'm studying a Bachelor of Science in nursing.
I am studying nursing.
And I'm currently in my first year of physiotherapy.
You do not need an ATAR to be eligible. All you need to do is sit an assessment that focuses on written and mathematical skills. From there, we can put support places like tutoring to help you further along in your studies. It runs for a year and it's easy to get into as well.
CAS is really, I think it's just really welcoming and really friendly, and you always see a face that you know.
Whenever you feel you need a break, you come here. We have our own computer labs, we have moral support, we have mentors, tutors, we have unit coordinators, we have our own library here.
So grateful that they pushed me. Yeah, I don't think I'd be in physio if it wasn't for them.
I think once I got into it, I was really, really excited, and I couldn't wait to finish, and I couldn't wait to see where my next step was.